Sabrina, who garnered all the attention for her belly moves and chart-topping Sheila and recent Mashallah, now wants to change her image. While reports have been never-ending about the actress doing some stunts in Dhoom 3, the actress is now gearing up to do the most difficult dance form, acro dancing, for her upcoming Yash Raj film, Dhoom 3, and joining her will be Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan. While Kat will be training in Mumbai, reports suggest that Khan will be practicing the form in Chicago, where he is presently shooting for the film. Acro dancing is a very complex combination of classical dancing and elastic body skills of acrobatics. Reports suggest that Kat will be learning this complex dance form over a period of 2 months that will include acrobatics and gymnastics, followed by training in classical dancing, while Aamir will join the actress later on. Sources reveal that the duo will be mastering the dance form together even while fulfilling other commitments. Well, looks like the hot lass is all in a mood to take challenging steps in her career, and this new stint with Perfectionist Khan would surely be something interesting to watch out for. This is a report by Abhishek Haldar for Rajshri.com.